It's the top of the first. Leading off and catching number two.
Play ball. First out.
Batting second in center field, number eight.
Strike.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Batting third and on the mound, number 26.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Strike. Second out.
Batting fourth at third base, number 21.
Hi.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Fifth in left field, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. Did you know Dugout, the official mascot of Little League Baseball, met President George W. Bush while at the White House in August of 2006. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at first base, number 21. My man, what a game this is. Line drive, smacked into right field. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Batting second and on the mound, number 11. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball.
Batter's got the speed to make that hit work. That's for sure.
Safe.
Batting third in center field, number nine. They're closing the gap, pushing themselves to get back in this game.
Strike.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
One out.
Fly ball to center. He got a play on it and makes the put out.
Safe.
Batting cleanup at shortstop, number 23. It's a new ball game. We're all tied.
Strike.
My goodness.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Strike. Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting fifth in left field, number eight.
Strike. Ball. Strike. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Sandra
was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. You'll see more smiles in an afternoon of play here than you might in an entire season of some MLB teams. It's the top of the second. Batting seventh in right field, number 16. Batter puts the bunt down.
One out.
Batting eighth at first base, number 18. Great. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike. Second out.
Batting ninth at second base, number 16.
Right. Ball. Fair.
Now batting, catcher, number 2. Jumps that one out to right field for the out. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the bottom of the second. Batting seventh at third base, number 21.
Foul.
This could be a marquee team. Plays a nice bunt down the first base line.
One down.
Batting eighth and catching, number 7. Batter bunts on the run.
Second out.
Batting ninth in right field, number 4.
Out. Chain side.
In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the third.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 26.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21. excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. Fly shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the third.
Right. Steer right. One out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 11.
Ball
missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 9.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball. Right.
Three, and that's going to end the inning. Best difference between baseball and the other big sports like football, basketball, and hockey? No whistles. If you need a whistle, your game's too loud. It's the top of the fourth. That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, right fielder, number 16.
Two down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 18.
Right. Right. Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Now batting, left fielder, number 8.
Ball. Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Two down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 1. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ow. Chain side.
Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the fifth. we've got a lot of talent here today.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Ball.
Now batting, catcher number two.
There. One out.
Now batting, center fielder number eight. Good bunt. Let's see if it works.
Second out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 26.
Ball. Ball.
Third baseman, number 21.
Powerball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ow.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. Volunteer Stadium and Lomity Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the bottom of the fifth.
One down.
Now batting, catcher number seven. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Out.
Now batting, right fielder, number four.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. If it turns to rain today, remember that some folks walk in the rain and others just get wet. These kids here today will walk and play in the rain. No doubt about it. It's the top of the sixth.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop number 20. This could be a marquee team. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Out!
Now batting, right fielder, number 16.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the sixth.
One out.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 11. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Now batting, center fielder, number nine. Now batting, shortstop, number 23. This could be a marquee team. It's It's a long, lazy fly ball. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the top of the seventh.
One out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, catcher, number 2. Fly ball to left. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round-robin tournament. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Batter goes down swinging. Struck out. Now batting, second baseman, number 1.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike three.
Batter took a good hack at that one. But that's going to be it for the batter with strike three. Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Out.
Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Kentucky bluegrass sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the eighth. Bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 26.
First out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, third baseman, number 21. Solid contact. And the batter could reach base on this one.
Safe.
Now batting, left fielder, number 17.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Two out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Now batting, shortstop, number 20. Serves that one up, a powerful line drive.
Inside.
You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the eighth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Oh,
it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, right fielder, number 4. My man, what a game this is.
Ball. Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage, no sir. That pitch was a ball.
Right.
Sinker in the strike zone.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the ninth.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 18. Serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Second down, out.
And they twist one up the middle. That will be two. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the ninth.
One down.
Now batting, center fielder, number 9. This could be a marquee team. Into right field. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety split. Now batting, shortstop, number 20.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike. Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, left fielder, number 8. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Strike. Ball. Steer right.
The saddest of words. Can't happen. Mm-hmm.